know, Summer Slam was pretty damn satisfying. I defeated a generational talent in Seth Rollins. I paid for it. Yeah, I had to go to a dark place, a place that I don't like to go to find the most savage version of myself. And it affected me. It affected me at home, it affected me wherever I went. But it did. And now this chapter, this albatross around my neck that is Seth Rollins is over and done with. I'm moving on. I'm moving on to what Seth cost me in the first place. The Universal Championship. Hey, Seth.